So the stage is set. It's the rematch. The Lakers and Indian Mills, a classic game on Saturday. An overtime victory for Metro Lakes, 42-41. Here's the rematch today for all the marbles. The winner will take home the James Playford Championship Trophy. And it should be another epic battle between the two rivals. Stilau now bounce pass to Uray. No good. It's controlled there by Skellingen. Back up top to Jones. And they lose it. Indian Mills now comes up with it. Blessy with a jumper, no good. And it'll go back to Medford Lakes. We're just underway. 15:25 to go here in this championship game. Eli Uray. Over to Stilau. Stilau drives, puts it up off the glass and good.
Stilau!
Nice little banker by Owen Stilau gives the Lakers the early lead. Now they've trapped him, they got it. Beamer with the steal, here comes Eli. Eli behind the back with the dribble, he still controls it, cross court over there to Stilau. Launches an 18-footer, no good. Indian Mills has the rebound. That's Liam Krastavka. Now they bring it up. Krastavka from three, and it's no good off the iron. Stilau with it. Here come the Lakers. Owen Stilau puts it up, no good. Rebound by Blessy and a foul. All right, guess he's just out of bounds. And Blessy will throw it in. 2-0, 14-20 to go, opening half. There's a steal by Stilau. He goes in and he he fouled on the play. So that'll be a foul.
Indian Mills ball, number 35, Ryder Streep, his first, team's first. Owen Stielau at the line, shooting two.
Now he'll try again, Owen, with three critical foul shots in that comeback victory on Saturday when they were trailing by 14. And he makes. 3-0 lead for the Lakers. So Indian Mills with it now. There's the lefty Streep, he loses it. Logan Jones puts it up. And it's no good, but a foul on Streep.
And the Mills foul on number 21. Liam Tristofka, his first, team second.
Now they're gonna rule it was not in the act, so the Lakers will inbound the ball in the doorway. Stielau to throw it in. He gets it to Skelly and off the glass, no good. Rebound Beamer, he's blocked. Now Skellion has it, gets it out to Ure, but they lose it out of bounds. So the ball will go back over to Indian Mills. This is Clem with it now to Streep. Streep drives baseline, tries to get it over to Malisic, but they throw it away, and the ball will go back over to the Lakers. Eli Ure in the backcourt with Owen Stielau. Now Stielau with it on the dribble. Bounce pass to Jones. Jones moves right. Has it inside to Scullion or Beamer. Now Logan Jones again. Stielau with a 15-footer. Good!
Stielau!
Off the window. Owen Stielau gives the Lakers a 5-0 lead. And Ure with a steal. Back to Stielau. And they call steps.
Any of those calls timeout.
So the Lakers with an early 5-0 lead, 12:42 to go. So Clem will bring it up now. He's picked up there by Logan Jones, and he gets the jumper away and draws the foul.
Lakers foul number 11, Logan Jones, his first, team's first.
Ty Clem.
Ty Clem at the line, shooting two.
So Clem gets Indian Mills on the board. Now at 5-1 Laker lead. So Stielau and Ure still in the backcourt for the Lakers. Nice move by Eli. Throw it up and good.
Eli! Ure!
16-foot jumper from Eli gives the Lakers a 5-point lead. Now Skelly on the miss has the rebound. Here comes Ure. He's picked up there and fouled by Tristofka. So Tristofka picks up his first.
And he goes for number 21, Liam Tristofka, his second, team's third.
As referee Harrison Hahn doing a little bit of maintenance. We've got issues with the floor due to the snow outside, so that'll be a constant battle all day long trying to keep the floor dry. So we're all set to resume now. 11:54 to go. First half, Lakers 7, Indian Mills 2. Uray with it, back to Steelau. Steelau puts it up from 17 and good! Owen Steelau with a mid-range jumper to give the Lakers a 7-point lead. Now Clem with it. Clem gets it to Streep. Throws it back out to Malisich. Back to Streep. Blessy will launch from 15. The baseline jumper no good. Here comes Uray. Uray down the left side. He looks for some help. He's got Steelau from 15 and no good. Blessy with the rebound. Here comes Streep. And a jumper and a foul. So Malisich.
Lakers foul number 14, Sandy Beamer is first to second.
Alex Malisich will go to the line.
Malisich at the line, shooting two.
He misses on the first. Free throws will be very critical in this game. They certainly were on Saturday. So with the double miss, the ball will go back over to Medford Lakes. Eli Uray with Owen Steelau on his left. Gets it to Logan Jones. Jones on the left-handed dribble. Logan with it. Now a bounce pass to Steelau. Inside to Scullion. He puts it up from 15. Good!
Danny Scullion
with a turnaround jumper. And the Lakers lead by 9. And now a miss there by Blessy. And the Lakers have the ball again. Uray to Beamer. Beamer tried to get it down low to Scully, and it's knocked away and stolen by Indian Mills. And now they try to get it over to Malisich, but lose it up against the post. And the ball goes back to Medford Lakes. So Andrew Hunt will check in now for Indian Mills. The starting five for Medford Lakes still on the floor. Uray, along with Steelau, Jones, Beamer and Scullion. Steelau with it now. Off the dribble, he's bumped, and that'll be a foul. That's on Valenzano.
Andy Mills foul number 10. Lawrence Valenzano is first, team's fourth.
So the Lakers throw it back in. Steelau to Uray. Uray back to Steelau. Bounce pass to Beamer. He's trapped there in the corner. They maintain control, but it does bounce out of bounds. So Indian Mills will have it. Blessy will throw it in from the doorway. This is Clem. Clem at the logo. The left-handed dribble. And there's some contact as Logan Jones goes down. And that will be the offensive foul on Indian Mills.
1-5, red.
That'll be on Blessy. His first.
Offensive foul on Indian Mills is number 15. Team and Blessy, his first, team's fifth.
Eli Uray at the timeline there. He's watched there by Valenzano. And a carry. So the ball will go back over to Indian Mills. Ty Clem, the lefty. He has Blessy to his left. There's a triple team. He gets the shot off, but no good. It goes out of bounds. The Lakers will get it back. Good defensive pressure. Blessy launched it. The Lakers get it. Logan Jones. And the travel. We'll send it back over to Indian Mills. Blessy throws it into Clem. 8:14 to go. First half, 11-2 Lakers. Clem with it, watched by Jones, over to Blessy, back to Clem. He puts up a little lefty hook, it's no good. It's taken there by Malisich. Now he gets it back to Blessy, and Blessy draws the foul.
13 green hits.
Draws the foul on Uray. That's Eli's first.
Lakers foul number 13, Eli Uray, his first, team's third. Tune in Blessy at the line, shooting two.
So Blessy with a pair now. So Malisich will sit and Streep back in the ball game. So Blessing misses on the second, and the Lakers get it back. Stilau and Urey, the backcourt combination. Eli, the right-handed dribble, gets it to Stilau. Now goes behind him, gets it back on the bounce pass. He's watched there closely by Valenzano. Urey over to Beamer, to Logan Jones. He drives baseline. It's rejected there by Blessing, and the Lakers will keep it. Good defensive play by the big man. So Stilau throws it in from the doorway. Gets it up to Danny Scullion. Throws it to Urey, and it goes too far into the backcourt. Even with the Vaughn Hall rules, that one went just a little bit too deep. So Indian Mills will get it back.
Lakers call timeout.
So with 7:20 to go first half, it's 11-3 Lakers. So out of the timeout, Tiernan Blessing throws it in for Indian Mills. Gets it to Clem. Clem, little lefty hook, no good. Rebound Scullion. Danny Scullion, who has been dominant on the glass for the Lakers in this tournament. Eli Urey with the dribble. He's watched there by Valenzano. Looks to get it into Scullion. Scullion has it now. In the corner to... Craig Kuznarek, who has checked into the game. There's a 10-footer no good from Cahill. Back out to Rudman, who's in. Back to Kuznarek, the jumper no good. And it comes down to Street. Ty Clem.
15 green.
And the foul is called on Rudman. So Rudman into the game.
15, Andrew Rudman's first, team's fourth.
Along with Ryan Cahill and Craig Kuznarek. Clem with it. Jumper no good. Urey with the rebound. The long rebound. He's going all the way. No good. Rebound. And a foul on the Lakers. That'll be on Scullion.
Lakers foul number 34. Danny Scullion is first, team's fifth.
Ty Clem watched by Cahill. Kuznarek there on Blessing now. Urey steals it on the pass intended for Hunt. Jumper by Rudman is good.
Andrew Rudman!
Just like his brother James, he can knock down the jumper. 16-footer from Andrew Rudman. And now Urey with a steal. Here goes Eli to the basket. Good!
Eli! Urey!
Eli Urey takes it all the way. And the Lakers now lead by 12, their biggest margin at 15-3. As we approach the 5-minute mark in the first half. That's intended for Valenzano, stolen by Rudman. Rudman, and it's knocked away, but it comes to Scullion. He misses, and it goes out of bounds off the mat, and Indian Mills will get it. Blessing will throw it in. Over to Ty Clem. Ty Clem, the dribble at the logo. Watched there by Cahill. Good defense. Now underneath the Streep, he lays it in.
Ryder! Streep!
So the big man responds for Indian Mills. It's now 15-5. Scullion over to Kuznarek. Nice pump fake. But a travel is called, so it would not have counted. So Urey with Beamer, Rudman, Cahill, and Kuznarek for the Lakers. Ty Clem with the dribble. He's got Blessing. Blessing tries to get it underneath. He does. And off the window, it's good.
Ryder!
So Ryder straight to the basket, and now Indian Mills with back-to-backs. And they've cut it to 8 as we're under 4 minutes to go. Rudman will throw it into Urey. Eli Urey, nice move left. He might pull up. He gets it underneath to Kuznarek. No good. And Blessing has it. Indian Mills. There's Ty Clem. 15-footer. No good. Rebound off to Blessing. Puts it up. No. And Beamer has it. Good rebound, Sammy Beamer. Lakers come back. Rudman with Ure. Kuznarek is breaking. Left-handed dribble, Ure. He's got Rudman behind him. Over to Kuznarek, 15-footer, no good. Comes off, good rebound, Cahill, but it's blocked there by Street. And back comes Indian Mills. Rudman picks him up, Blessy. No good, the jumper by Clemmon. He pretty much tackles Cahill. So the Lakers will get it back on the over-the-top foul. Ure with Rudman. Ure to Andrew. Andrew from 18, no good. Rebound Rudman, good hustle to get it. Ure has it now. Moves inside, puts up a little floater, no good. And it's taken there by Blessy. Here comes Street. Back to Blessy. Blessy gets it inside to Hunt, and it's good.
Andrew Hunt!
So Andrew Hunt brings Indian Mills to within six now. Rudman on the floor, little floater, good!
Andrew Rudman at the basket!
Andrew Rudman with a baseline move. Great play by Andrew.
Mills foul, number 15, Tannen Blessy is second, team sixth. Basket was good by Andrew Rudman. He'll be taking one at the line.
So Owen Stilau will check back into the ball game now as Eli Ure will sit back down. Logan Jones also on the floor, and Rudman will try to complete the three-point play. Well, they have to wave it off. Somebody stepped in too early. Now Clem with it. Clem at the logo. Watched there by Jones. Bounce pass inside. That was intended for Street. He let him just a little bit too much, and it turns back over to Medford Lakes. Stilau with Logan Jones, Rudman, Kuznarek, and Beamer. Ty Clem will pick up Stilau. Bounce pass to Jones. Jones tries to get it inside, but it's stolen. Beamer couldn't get it. Clem will launch. No good. Back to Clem. It's stolen there by Rudman. Rudman. Good. Andrew Rudman, a 10-foot baseline jumper. He now has six in the game. Clem and a blocking foul.
1-5, Green steps in. It's a block underneath.
Lakers foul. Number 15, Andrew Rudman is second to sixth.
So Lakers back with a 10-point lead as we're under 1 minute to go in the half. Clem has it, watched there by Jones. He drives, floats it up and good.
Ty Clem!
So the lefty Clem with the bucket, it's 19 to 11. Now Logan Jones to Kuznarek, he's tied up there by Clem. It's a jump ball, and it's Indian Mills possession arrow. So with 29 to go, Indian Mills has it. Clem with Blessy. Krzysztofka over to Streep. Streep cross-court pass to Blessy, and no good. Rebound comes off the Streep. He can't make it. Stilau has it. 12 seconds left. Down to 10. Stilau with it. Stilau baseline Kuznarek. Tries to get help. Nobody home. Double team and a timeout.
Lakers call timeout.
Great timeout call there by Coach Stilau as the Lakers were in trouble on the baseline. With 4 seconds left, they'll still have a chance here to try to put this margin back to double digits. They currently lead 19 to 11. So 4 seconds left. See if the Lakers can get off a decent shot. Stilau will throw it in. Kuznarek, Beamer, Rudman, and Jones are out there with him. And the pass comes into Logan Jones. It's partially deflected. And Blessy has it. That'll be the half. So at the end of 16 minutes, the Lakers with a 19-11 lead as they try to win this James Playford Tournament Championship for 2016. And the Lakers right now have the eye of the tiger. A marvelous first half. Unlike Saturday, when they were trailing by 10, they lead by 8 as we get ready to resume. Here in the second half, 19-11 Lakers. So we're just about set to resume action as referee Tom Healy and Harrison Hahn continue to deal with the dampness because of the conditions outside. So it'll be Lakers possession as we start the second half. They will start with Owen Stilau, Eli Urey, Logan Jones, Sammy Beamer, and Danny Scullion. Blessing out there for Indian Mills along with Malisich and Strait. Tristavka also on the floor. And Tyler Klemm. So both teams going with their starters. And Stilau throws it in. Urey with it. Over to Logan Jones. Logan Jones, baseline. He's trapped there right now, lost his dribble. Now Beamer has it. Good. Scullion. Danny Scullion.
Scullion!
And another 10-point lead for Medford Lakes. Now the lefty, 35 streak. Over to Blessy. He throws it up, no good. And Beamer has it. Good rebound, Sammy. Eli Urey, and he's fouled there by Tristavka.
Indian Mills foul number 21, Leon Tristavka, his third, team's first of the second half.
So Stilau will throw it in. Bounce pass to Logan Jones. Logan puts it up. It's blocked by Malisich. And the Lakers will keep it. Owen Stilau throws it into Scullion. Scullion, no good. Rebound Beamer, but he loses it. Now he gets it back, but that's going to be no defense, as it was possessed by Ryder Street. So Indian Mills will keep it. Malisich to throw it into Klemm. And here comes Indian Mills. Klemm at the logo, picked up there by Logan Jones. Throws it over there in the corner. Good save, almost went out of bounds. And Tristavka has it. He loses it. And Scullion gets it. Here comes Eli Urey. Tries to split the double team. He's down on his knees. Gets it to Logan Jones. Jones loses it. And it is off Medford Lakes. Malisich had a hand in there, but it last went off Logan. So Blessy will throw it in. Klemm has it now. Picked up there by Logan Jones at the three-point line. Gets it over to Malisich. Malisich back to Klemm. Three-pointer is good.
Ty Klemm for three.
So Ty Klemm with a big three-pointer. And that cuts it to 7. Logan Jones, no good. Rebound from Blessy. Scullion was in there. Blessy has it. And he gets it to Street. They throw it up, no good, and Scullion with the rebound. Here comes Eli Urey. Urey, no good.
Head, 2, 1, push, underneath.
So it's before the shot. Tristavka, his fourth, team second.
Owen Stilau now to throw it in. Bounce pass to Urey. Urey gets it blocked. It goes out of bounds. And the Lakers will retain possession. Tries to get it out to Urey, but it's picked off by Trostowska. He's in trouble. He gets it to Clem. Logan Jones goes down. Clem still has it. Watch there by Jones and Stielau. Now baseline move, no good by Streep. And Scullion picks up the foul.
Focus foul number 34, Danny Scullion, his second, team's first of the second half.
12:31 to go, 21-14 Lakers. Ty Clem puts up a little 10-footer, it floats in.
Ty Clem!
So Tyler Clem, and Indy Mills has cut the margin in half, it's down to a 5-point lead. Duray from 18.
Andy Mills foul on number 21, Liam Trostowska, his fifth, team's third.
So Trostowska has fouled out of the game. And Lawrence Valenzano will check back in for Andy Mills. So that was not on the shot. So the Lakers will inbound the ball with Stielau to Ure. Eli Ure with the dribble at the timeline now. Gets it to Logan Jones. 19-footer. It's short. Scullion tries to save it, but he can't. It goes out of bounds, and it'll go back over to Indian Mills. Tiernan Blessy with Ty Clem in the backcourt. Here comes Indian Mills. Jones picks up Clem. Gets it over to Streep. Now Valenzano throws it up. No good. It comes loose. Blessy has it, and it's good.
Blessy!
So Blessy cuts it to a 3-point margin now, 21-18. Ure, a jumper no good, rebound, comes off, Beamer fights for it, but Blessy gets it, and he gets it over to Street. Street now to Clem. Clem, and he walks. Took the extra step. Rudman and Cahill come into the game now. Jones and Stielau will sit. So it's Rudman with Ure, Cahill, Beamer, and Scullion on the floor for the Lakers. Eli Ure with it now. Looks to get open, gets it to Rudman, puts it up, no good. And it goes out. Scullion tried to get it, but he could not save. And it goes back to Indy Mills. Balasic with Ryder Streep. Streep with it, watched there by Ure. Gets it to Clem, throws it up, no good. Blessy has it, no good. He missed the bunny right there, and Rudman has the rebound. Ure. And a push on Clem.
The Bills foul number 43, Ty Clem. His first, team's fourth.
So the Lakers will inbound it. Underneath the stage, Cahill. He's in trouble. Throws it out to Beamer. Beamer over to Rudman. He puts it up and no good. Lakers having a hard time scoring right now. There's a jumper that goes in.
Yay!
No sooner do I say they're having trouble scoring, and Eli knocks down a huge jumper. Clem off the glass, no good. Scullion with it. Here comes Ure. Eli Ure driving, floating, and no good, but he drew the foul.
The Mills foul at number 10, Lawrence Valenzano, his second, team's fifth. Eli Ure at the line, shooting two.
So here comes a couple of big free throws for young Eli. He'll get another. And Eli connects on the second to push the margin back to six. Streep with it now, watched by Eli. Rudman's got Blessy. Clem has it now, and he flips one up and draws the blocking foul on Rudman.
Lakers foul number 15, Andrew Rudman, his third, team second.
So that'll put Clem at the line for a pair.
Tie Clem at the line, shoot it two.
Craig Kuznarek will check back in for Andrew.
I love you, Craig.
Nice, smooth touch there from Ty Clem. And it's now 24-19. And the second one no good, and I believe a lane violation. It's called on Indian Mills. So irregardless, the Lakers get it. So Malisich will go out. And Ethan McIntyre checks in for Indian Mills. Eli Urey at the logo. He's got the dribble. Nice screen there from Cahill. He throws it over to Kuznarek. It's deflected, but he gets it. Kuznarek there, watched by Street, puts it up, and he draws the foul. So Craig Kuznarek will go to the line.
Harrison, who was it on?
Harrison,
34. It's
34. 43.
Andy Mills foul on number 43, Ty Clem, his second, team sixth. Craig Kuznarek at the line, shooting two.
So Craig will get another. Oh, and Stielau back into the ball game, replacing Danny Scullion. Rebound comes off to the Lakers. Beamer reaches in, and he'll pick up the foul on Blessy.
Lakers foul number 14, Sammy Beamer, his second, team's third.
So Blessy out there with Clem now. Cahill will pick up Clem. The lefty dribbles and picks up Kuznarek. And now he moves left, throws up an 18-footer, no good. Rebound comes off. Lakers fight for it. They get it. Eli's on the drive. Urey down the lane and good!
Urey, count the basket!
Great play by Eli Urey.
He missed foul on number 10, Lawrence Valenzano, his third, team seventh. The basket was good by Eli Urey. He'll be taking one at the line.
So Eli will try to complete the three. No good. Rebound comes off to McIntyre. Clem with it. Cahill's got him. And that's Beamer down there, too, who comes up limping a little bit.
Lakers foul number 5, Ryan Cahill, his first, team's fourth.
Ty Clem baseline, 10-footer, good.
Ty Clem!
And it's now 26-21, Lakers. Pass to Cahill, but it's going over to Indian Mills, and Blessy will throw it in. Blessy and Clem. Cahill picks up Clem. Beamer knocks it away. Good play. Sammy Beamer. Here's Owen Stielau. Puts it up. No good. Rebound Kuznarek. Kuznarek, 18-footer. Kuznarek with a big basket. It's now a 7-point lead. Baseline move and the foul. As Ryder Street took it down the baseline and he got fouled.
Lakers foul number 10. Owen Stielau, his first, team's fifth. Ryder Street at the line. Shoot it to him.
So Ryder Street now will have a chance to cut into the Laker lead. It's currently 28-21.
Air ball.
In and out.
Enough.
You'll get another. And he makes the second. And it's now a 6-point Laker lead. You're ready, Cahill. Cahill puts up. And good. Cahill with a huge basket from the wing. And the Lakers again lead by 8. Indian Mills comes back now. Clem with it. Picked up by Cahill. He uses the screen. Goes inside. Throws up a hook. No good. And Urey's got the rebound. Eli Urey driving down the lane. And good!
Eli Urey!
Another patented Eli Urey move. And a 10-point Laker lead. Clem picked up by Stilau. And a carry. He turned it over. Ty Clem lost control. And so the Lakers get it back. So 5:52 to go. Kuznarek throws it into Urey. Cahill on the floor with Stilau and Beamer. Urey, left-handed dribble. So the foul will go on McIntyre.
Mills foul number 3, Ethan McIntyre is first. Team's 8.
So Eli Urey back to the charity stripe.
Eli Urey at the line, shooting 1-1.
He misses, and Indian Mills gets the rebound. Here comes Ryder Street. Street picked up there by Stilau. Gets it over to Blessy, who misses the 18-footer, and the Lakers get the rebound. Eli Urey at the logo. He's picked up there by Clem. Kuznarek looks to get a shot off. He does. It's short. Stilau has the rebound. Stilau to Cahill. He still has control. But a 3-second violation, as Beamer was in there just a little bit too long. 5:10 to go. In this championship game, the Lakers lead by 10. 32-22. Ryder Streep inside to Blessy, off the window, no good. Rebound is put up by Malisic, and he draws the foul. So that foul's on Beamer.
Lakers foul number 14, Sammy Beamer, his third, team 6th. Alex Malisic at the line, shooting 2.
So he banks it in. Logan Jones and Danny Scullion come back in. As Cahill and Kuznarek will come out. Beamer stays in. He switches now with Eli. And the next one is good. 2 clutch free throws there from Malisic, and it's now 32-24. Here's Urey. Urey right-handed dribble, picked up there by Clem. He's got Scullion. Scullion puts up a 10-footer, no good. Rebound Beamer. Beamer to Stilau, put it up, and no good. Rebound Stilau. Lakers aggressive on the glass. Out to Logan Jones, 18-footer, no good. And a save in there. Good play by Streep, and Indian Mills keeps it. Clem has it. Jones tries to fight through a screen. Clem throws it up, and good.
Clem!
That's a 2-pointer, and it's 32-26. Eli Urey. Eli Urey to Stilau. Owen, bounce pass to Logan Jones. Jones bounces it to Scullion. Scullion picked up there by Blessy. He's in trouble, tries to get it to Jones. He does. Logan is nowhere to go with it. He's all tried up, and now they're going to call an offensive foul. Or maybe just out of bounds. And Indian Mills now will call
Mills
timeout. So with 3:54 to go in this game, the Lakers lead 32-26. And this has all the indications, just like Saturday, that it's going to go right down to the wire. So Indian Mills throws it in. Tiernan Blessy in the corner. Malicic is out there with Clem. Also Placencia for Indian Mills. Gets it to Clem. He gets around Jones and Ure. Clem tries to get it underneath, but it's stolen there by the Lakers. A pass intended for Malicic. And we'll see what the call is. Evidently, it's going to be Indian Mills' ball on a travel. So they throw it in. Blessy has it short. Beamer has the rebound, and Blessy was over his back. Unless it's just no defense. But we are under four, so it will be a one and one now. So Tiernan Blessy picks it up.
Mills foul number 15. Tiernan Blessy, his third, team's ninth.
So one more and the Lakers will be in the double bonus right now. Beamer at the line in a one and one.
I didn't hear the number of team fouls. How many? It's a nine foul
right now. So Sammy Beamer, more clutch free throws. It's no good, and it comes off, and Clem gets it. Clem is picked up by Stilau. Now Logan Jones over there, he's got him. Stilau and Jones with a double team on Clem. Clem in the corner. Clem gets it over to Street. He puts it up and good. So Street cuts it to four. Here comes Owen Stilau. Stilau tries to get it to Scully, and Beamer's got it, and he's blocked but fouled by Malicic.
Indian Mills foul number 43, Ty Clem, his third, team's 10th. Sammy Beamer at the line, shooting two.
So Sammy will get another. From Sammy Beamer. Now Ure chases after Streep. He gets around him. A good screen on Stilau. Throws it up. And an offensive foul.
Number 35. Indian Mills. Rider Streep. His second. Team's 11.
So the ball will go back over to the Lakers. That's a non-shooting foul.
Not on an offensive foul.
So Stilau has it. He's got Scully open him, but he gets it to Logan Jones. Logan Jones with the dribble. Logan now gets it to Beamer. Beamer, good!
Beamer!
Sammy Beamer off the window, and the Lakers now lead by seven.
Get up!
Here comes Ryder Streep. Streep down the lane, hooks it up, no good. Rebound comes off, Scullion has it. Danny Scullion is tied up there. By Streep. And on the held ball that goes back to Indian Mills. Valenzano checks in for Indian Mills as Placencia comes out. Now they throw it in to Streep. But he goes out of bounds and it goes back to the Lakers. Owen Stilau to Danny Scullion. Eli Ure. Ure to Beamer. Beamer loses it. And Streep has it. And now there's a scrum. The ball is loose. And the foul will be on Scullion. And that'll put the Lakers into the one of
Dennis Scully in his third, team seven. Alex Malicic at the line, shooting one and one.
So big free throws now for Alex Malicic, with the Lakers holding a 7-point lead. He misses, and Scullion has the rebound. Scullion to Uray. Logan Jones, and good. Logan Jones off the window. The Lakers lead by 9, 1:38 to go. Oh, a quarter by Streep. Cuts it to 7. Here come the Lakers. Uray, and he gets bumped. So Eli Uray will go back to the line, and he'll get two.
Number 43, Ty Clem, his fourth, team's 12th.
So Clem picks up his fourth.
Eli Uray at the line, shooting two.
Oh, a big free throw. Clutch free throw there from Eli Uray. Now an 8-point Laker lead. And another one. Eli Uray, two big free throws. And that gets it up to a 9-point Laker lead. 39-30, 1:26 to go in this championship game. And announcer Ryan Wilson with the traditional final countdown as we enter the final moments of this ball game. Lakers trying to repeat as champions. We started out the afternoon with the Lakers fifth grade girls winning their second straight. And now the fifth grade boys will try to repeat. An entirely different complexion to this game from what we saw Saturday. On Saturday, the Lakers trailed at one point by 14. They were down 29-15 before they rallied, forced overtime, and then won it on a Danny Scullion free throw in the final 30 seconds. The Lakers have led the whole way here this afternoon. They've had the lead as much as 12. Right now it's 9. Blessing throws it in. He gets it to Streep. Streep loses it, and the Lakers have it. Uray underneath to Logan Jones. Logan Jones in the basket, and now an offensive foul. And that'll be it for Ty Clem. As Logan Jones makes the basket, draws the foul, and Clem is out.
43, Ty Clem, his 15's 13th.
So, Ty Clem will have to sit down. He's played extremely well this whole tournament. Very good little ball player from Indian Mills, Ty Clem. Owen Stielau now.
Right.
Bounces it into Scullion. Scullion gets it over to Beamer. Beamer off the window, no good. Rebound comes down and Streep has it. It's stolen by Uray, but they're going to call a foul here. That'll be on Eli.
Red, what was the foul?
1-3.
Lakers?
Lakers foul number 13, Eli Uray, his second, team's 8. Ryder Streep at the line, shooting 1-1.
So Streep now.
I bet you better on
Instagram. Try the first of the 1-1. He misses it. It comes off. Lakers have it. Scullion. Scullion to Uray. Uray on the dribble. Puts it up. No good. Rebound comes off. Eli has it. And the Lakers will call timeout. 58 seconds to go. 58 seconds. And the Lakers will complete the back-to-back championships for these young boys. Thank you. So Kuznarek will throw it in. He gets it to Scullion. He's picked up there by Malisich. Rudman has it. He loses it. It's controlled there by Hunt. Now stolen back by Ure. Now Hunt has it. Indian Mills goes back the other way. He looks to put up an 18-footer. Can't get it off. Scullion with it to Eli Ure. Eli Ure takes it in. He gets fouled. Hard foul there by Street.
Eagles foul number 35, Ryder Streep. His third, team's 14th. Eli Ure at the line, shooting two.
So Eli with a pair. Misses the first, he'll get another. Pretty much academic now with an 11-point lead and only 37 seconds to go. The rebound comes off. Ray has it and now gets it out to Cahill. The Lakers can just hold it. Eli with the dribble. He's watched there by Valenzano. He spins, tries to get it to Cahill, but loses it. And Indian Mills will take over. 24 seconds left. 24 seconds stands between the Lakers. And they're repeating as boys champions here. Ryder Street throws up a three, no good. Comes off to Blessy, he misses. And Scullion has it. Now a tie-up by Malisich.
One more time you're out of here.
So Malisich, now they throw it in and Rudman has it. 11 seconds to go. Andrew from 10, it's gone. An exclamation point from Andrew Rudman. 3 seconds to go and it's all over. It's all over. The Lakers.
Congratulations to the fifth grade All-Starburst, the Memphis Lakes champions of the 2016 James Playford President's Day Tournament.
The Lakers have repeated as champions. A 43-30 win, a great performance, their best game of the tournament by far. They dominated and led throughout. The Lakers never trailed in this game, and they are worthy champions for 2016. We will have the trophy presentations coming up.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen, please clear the court. The trophy presentations will begin in a matter of moments. Please leave the court empty so our teams can line up. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now begin the trophy presentations. But first, a round of applause for the fifth grade All-Star boys from Indian Mills and Medford Lakes for a fantastic championship game played today. Number two, Greg. Number five, Ryan Cahill. Number 10, Owen Number 13, Eli Ure!
Big game. Good job, Eli.
team, Sammy Number 15, Andrew Rudman. And number 34, Danny James Playford President's Day Tournament Trophy. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for the fans of the Eagles.
distance.